Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Here, I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
What is it?
It's something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
This way, silly. Rose? Rose!
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey. You see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me.
I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
What, you want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. I'll smoke when I feel like smoking. Real man chooses tobacco anyhow.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect. did you do to me?
Stay back, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! No!
Hold on, Mommy!
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! I should be going. I'm sorry.
It's all right, Rose. We can finish some other time.
Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe.
This isn't funny. Richard! The maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I feel like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine.
Hey, if something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Yeah! any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots. Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry! somebody! Please, help!
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
I'm sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you. Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast! That's what he is. Hunted. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I got my scent, girl.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sand drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, child? You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has brought it away. There's barely anything left. No, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am, but he ripped me apart. He burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend, a monster.
This man, Thomas. What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it. But you... Yes. I know you. You can set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me, please! To not exist, that's all I want.
So be it.
Do you think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the fairy man. Be gone. Richard.
This time, it wasn't just a feeling, it was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, they look used up. like something sucked the life out of them.
The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait!
There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels. Grease? Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you.